seconds left. The Aurochs are launching an all-out offensive. A long pass from Letty. It goes through. The Aurochs win the match 3-2.
We won!
We did it! We're in the finals!
Not the most graceful win.
If it was Chapu, he'd still be standing.
Hey, aren't you being just a little unfair?
Excuse me?
I know I could never take Chapu's place. You're the one who told Waka that, right, Lulu? And I don't think Waka would ever try to take Chapu's...
You don't want to finish that sentence.
Sure you all right, Cap? The game starts in a few minutes. You sure you okay?
We're playing the Gores, too.
Miss me?
Lady Yuna! Are you okay?
All this because of me. I'm sorry, I'm so sorry.
How can you let some outbed kidnap you?
Hey, let it go, all right?
Don't go near outbed anymore, okay? They're trouble. The game starts soon. No time for warm-ups. Ready?
Let me at him.
All right. I got something to tell you boys. After this game, I'm retiring. I promised myself this would be my last tournament. Win or lose, I'm quitting Blitzball. But you know, since we're here, we might as well win.
Yeah!
Mind the bench.
I'm warming the bench. He's taking my place. All right, boys, let's win this one. Let's make the Goers goners.
Let's blitz.
I saw you floating there on the sphere.
Hey, you weren't supposed to see that.
You really gave it your all, didn't you?
All right, boys, what are we gonna do?
Win!
For Captain Walker.
This is it, folks. In just a few minutes, the championship game. But who could have imagined? A championship game between these two teams. Our legendary Luka Goers going against the horrendously ill-fated Besaid Aurochs.
This looks like history in the making, Baba.
Going at it, folks. The Goers are taunting the Aurochs.
It's on defense, boys! Stop those goers!
What about me?
Get the ball and just shoot like crazy!
Goers are going down!
Yeah!
Shoot like crazy!
Down!
All right, hustle!
Everyone seems to be calling for Waka, folks! Say, where is that player going? He's leaving the sphere pool! He may be injured!
To be honest, I did kind of feel left out, but It really was the Oryx and Waka show, after all.
I wonder what's happening. The crowd is going wild. Ah, it's Waka. He's back on the field and ready to go. The Aurochs seem glad to have him back. The Aurochs win, folks! This is one for the record books!